Welcome back to the next episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We are headed over to this mountain. I should really take the boat because I don't want to have to swim back across. I'm like, it's not that far of a swim, but it's the return trip.
Dolphin!
As long as I don't, like, crash the boat or something. There we go. Alright, up to the top we go. Come on, climb up. There we go.
Actually, I should mark right there because that's where my boat's at. And then we'll come back into the Kingdom of Hope, and then we'll do this area and then that area. And then finally go into our main quest, which was like there. There's a quest over there. And over there. I'll have to pick those up before we do the main quest, obviously. Kill the king, chief, loot some treasure. Alrighty.
By all the gods, it's hot in here.
Well, it is a volcano.
Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. I should be extra careful in this area.
Chief. All dead. So three enemies without getting hit 30 times. Oh boy, that would be a hard one. Ooh, a new bow, and it's pretty like my current bow. I want the pretty bows. Okay, go this way to
find the next chest.
Daylight, so a way out, okay. And I know I have some ability points, I just haven't spent them. No. Where's the chest? Yeah, I got one chest left. Where is it? When I looted, I didn't check really over here. It was back here, maybe? Doesn't look like it. Where's this last chest? Yeah, and I can't use the cutters to find it. Let's get out or where to an area where I can call Icarus and see if I can locate it. Oh, it was back in the lava area. Is it on here somewhere? I hate how it took the marker off.
Jeez, that was a tricky one to find. We had a lot of quests that have popped up. Okay, I say a lot, it's three. And a return over here at some point. Just trying to figure out what I want to do. We'll explore this area fully, and then we'll go and do these three quests. I think that's the order in which I'm going to do things. I should also take a look at my weaponry, my bows and whatnot, because I got a new one. Up in Hunter's damage, down in the other two. Well, that's a straight up. And I got ability points. I'm actually not going to use them, and I have a good reason why. That being, I'm almost, once I kind of finish exploring this, I can upgrade my spear again, and that'll unlock more things that I can spend my ability points on, so I want to use them for that. Nice that there's a little dinghy over here. But I'm not in deep water. I'm crashing the boat over here. It's perfectly fine. Kill a captain, loot two treasures. Enough.
They'll be on high alert here. Get the fuck out of here!
Come make me. What? A dead body. I must run and investigate.
I'm taking a look.
Yes, do it. Actually, thought I killed him with it. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna steal your valuables. No, really? Dodge. All right, where to next? There first. There's a climb, thank you. New location. There we go. The Acropolis. Treasure tablet guard. I got the treasure and the guard. Where's the tablet? Ready? Thank you for the Drachmail. Steal some fancy looking treasure. Let's go get this tablet back here. There we go. We'll go find a bush to hide in or something, and then we'll call it an episode. Or at least somewhere where the guy can't see me. Okay, well, we're going to call it an episode here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like. Bye.